writing the story, the filing system back in those days was...
We just got done seeing Saving Mr. Banks. It made me cry. Thanks a lot, Steve.
Why
me and my mom cry because you recommended that movie. And then we started crying because it was had some emotional parts.
That's my bad.
So to, you know, get in a better mood, we're all playing Scrabble. We're all going to play Scrabble.
There's going to be a fight. I just know.
There's no fight because I'm going to win. So.
Okay. There's going to be a fight.
And as long as I win, there's no fight.
Here comes the fight.
Be fight real soon with that attitude.
I didn't finish the storyline last night with Scrabble because I didn't win.
That's true, you did not win. So she was so grumpy about losing that she did not even vlog the ending. She didn't want you guys to know.
It doesn't matter.
She lost.
I don't play the politics.
We don't play the politics. That's a big deal. We don't play the politics.
You know, yeah, we came in third and fourth place out of
but
four.
We didn't play a lot of the politics that were involved. We didn't do a lot of the challenges and a lot of different things that people like to do.
So now we got to finish our Christmas shopping.
Yeah.
And we are going to the Topanga Mall again. Half these videos half are these in videos Target. Which we'll probably go to Target in the mall, too. Half the videos are in Target, and half the videos are in the Topanga Mall.
That's what you get for starting a vlog channel, like, in the Christmas season.
Yep.
That's what
it's my fault. Target's, like, everywhere.
Yeah.
And it has everything. It
has everything you could ever want.
And if Target wants to sponsor me, I would love to be sponsored. I mean, like, I'm not...
They don't want to sponsor.
I'm not begging for it, but, you know, I love Target, and...
Honey, you have to stop making these videos where you're asking to sponsor
me. Please sponsor me,
please. They don't
it's
want
my
it.
Lifelong dream. I have leukemia. I don't have leukemia.
You don't have leukemia.
But if I did...
Uh-huh.
You'd feel more pressured, wouldn't you?
There's cars everywhere.
There's cars everywhere. There's no parking spots. Cars everywhere.
Cars everywhere. Which way we go? Cars everywhere.
Cars everywhere.
Outside the snow is falling, and we're being honey and two.
Are you having a stroke?
I'm singing Christmas Carol.
You're not even making words.
With you,
right? Making a staccato
no, it's the sleigh bells. That's the sleigh bells ringing, ding, ding, tingling too. That's that song.
It was just syllables. You sound like an old man trying to eat mashed potatoes.
So now that there's no places playing the game right now at any of these restaurants in the mall, so I'm not going to watch the Packers game. And I got all my Christmas shopping done, but Steve needs to do his. So it's his fault that I'm missing the game. It's called online shopping. It's not that hard. A couple weeks before Christmas, go online. Buy everything. The goods delivered to your door. You don't have to be in this fucking place. All these fucking kids. All these fucking people that can do the fucking shopping. Missing the Packers game. That is a life lesson. I completely lost Steve. He said he was at this store, the Sports Authority. Except for there's no entrance to this store. It's just a window. And then it goes to the next door. I'm like, going crazy. I don't know where the fuck is this store? Steve is no longer in that Sports Authority store. Even though it took me a decade to figure out how to get inside of it. That's what he said.
He says he's downstairs by the Abercrombie.
Who is wearing this? A duchess? Found him!
Yay! Where was I? Where I said I was.
Hiding. He was hiding from me. Now I gotta find a Bath & Body Works.
I've never seen you walk into a Bath & Body Works without spending money. Ever.
Well, that's because I go there to spend money. We're finally back home from shopping.
Oh my god.
And we're fucking exhausted. That was like the longest shopping trip ever.
Yep.
There were so many people and so many lines.
Literally 6 hours?
Oh my god, too long. I've never shopped that close to Christmas at a huge mall like that. I do not think I will be doing it again. So now I gotta wrap all these presents. I heard in the comments that some of you guys don't know how to wrap presents. And that's why you don't wrap presents, because you don't know how to wrap presents. And this is just absolutely preposterous to me.
You gotta wrap these presents too.
Okay, I gotta wrap those.
Yep.
Well, maybe you should watch this video on how to wrap presents.
Okay.
We'll be right back. Jingle Bells.
Ready? Mm-hmm.
Are you okay? Are you choking? Steve, are you... I don't know. I'm like...
That's my new kind of singing. It's when you breathe...
I don't have health insurance for both of us.